So I'm getting ready to go exercise. So I'm going inside my fridge here to get a balanced meal because I know it's going to increase my performance and my energy levels, right? Wrong. Shut the fridge. Sean Hatzel here with Get Lean Over 40. In today's video, I want to share three scientific research studies backing up why fasted exercise is far superior for the metabolism and the hormones of people over 40 years old than fed exercise. Now, both can and do work, but I'm going to share why fasted exercise is far superior. Now, I'm also going to share something brand new and something innovative at the end of this video, and it's all backed up by the latest scientific research. It's a one-day protocol specifically designed to help people over 40 years old boost their hormones and their metabolism, and I'm going to share more about this at the end of this video, so stay tuned for that. Now, let's talk about hormones over 40 years old. So there was a study published in the Journal of Obesity, and it showed that people who were over 40 years old and focused solely on hormone optimization got 65% better results than those who are focusing on following a trendy diet or cutting calories. Now, just goes to state the case about why hormones are so important if you're in your 40s, 50s, or 60s. Now, speaking of hormones, research also shows fasted exercise can have a profound effect on your hormones. And here's the three studies I have right here. I'll post the link to these studies in the description of this video. So the first study showed that fasting prior to exercise, and by the way, there is a sweet spot to eat before exercise, in a certain amount of time you should fast, and I'll share that at the end of this video. So this study showed that fasting prior to exercise increases nutrient uptake in the post-workout meal. So in other words, all the calories that you eat after you exercise are not going to be stored like they normally would. Next study demonstrates fasting exercise increases hormones called catecholamines. So the best example I can use is if you saw a bear in the woods, you would freak out, your adrenaline would spike, and you'd probably run faster than you ever ran in your life. This is your body releasing catecholamines because it kicks up your fight or flight response. When you go into an exercise session in a fasted state, you mimic this effect. You just have to make sure that the exercise is at a higher intensity. So it needs to either be body weight training, or high intensity cardio. See, steady state cardio for people over 40 years old, research shows it can suppress your thyroid hormones, it can release free radicals, it increases cortisol, and it can even increase your hunger and your cravings. So stop doing cardio and replace it with higher intensity exercise. This will allow that fight or flight response to kick up so your body releases its adrenaline. Now when you do this, it also increases growth hormone dramatically. Now the next study showed that fasted training is more potent than fed training to facilitate post-workout glucose tolerance and insulin sensitivity. In other words, fasted exercise will help you not store carbs. Instead, it will help you use them as a fuel source by replenishing energy levels called glycogen in your muscle and liver tissue after exercise, instead of spilling over and being stored on your body. Now, speaking of growth hormone and increasing growth hormone with fasted exercise, and speaking of fasting, somewhere on this video, you're gonna see a link to click or tap. I'm gonna teach people over 40 years old how to use this one-day hormone resetting protocol to boost hormones, including boosting growth hormone up to 1,000% simply by timing your meals the right way when you wake up a few days per week. And then there's also a very specific window of fasting that you should use if you're over 40 years old. Now I have all the scientific research studies over at my website. Click or tap the link around this video. Go check it out. Now lastly, before I sign off, I want you to know that this just isn't about getting results from exercise or from diet. This is about life changes. You see, when you follow the principles that I share over on my website, my hormone reset diet, not only will you reactivate your declining hormones and boost your metabolism, you're gonna find that it's gonna leak over into every other area of your life, because you're gonna have more focus and clarity. You're gonna have more energy for your kids, or like me, your grandkids, right? You're gonna have more romance in your marriage. You're gonna feel better because your self-esteem and your confidence is gonna increase. So every other area of your life gets better when following my one-day hormone resetting protocol over at my website. My hope and prayer is that you take advantage of it. Thanks for watching this, and God bless.